All right, and welcome officially. We are here. It is November 1st. My name is Jennifer Britton. I am a long-term writer. I publish 7 books, regardless of my background. We are here this month to really get writing. So I'm going to call this the 30-day writing challenge because NaNoWriMo is no longer. Long story, we're not going to get into that right now, but I want to support you with a couple of things. One, writing space, and two, a creative exercise every hour to get you going. So in case you haven't seen it, I'm doing a post on LinkedIn. Here is your prompt for the hour. What's your vision for this project? If you haven't set a vision for what you want to be working on, I hope that you will do that. And we're going to get started. So today I'm going to host 2 1-hour sprints. I'll be recording these and they'll go up on YouTube. I will come on. I think we'll probably do some timers. I'm going to put the timers on in just a minute. But to get us started, let's get creative because I think there's some really interesting energy here. And I am a coach. I'm an author. I write on coaching. I write on the evolving workspace. And I think what I'll do is I'll grab one of my little activity guides here. As an experiential educator, I've got a bunch of tools and prompts. So let's see. I've got the conversation sparker cards. So I'm going to just pull 2 cards and invite you to think about what is. So let me shuffle. And then I'm going to just grab something in the middle. So here we go. Whether you think this has some meaning or not, what is the relevance of this photo? I'm going to give us 60 seconds just to write out whatever comes to mind, and then we will dive into our process. Sixty seconds starting now. How does this connect for you? All right. So I'm going to start our timer. Hopefully, I'm going to stop this share. And what I'm going to do is invite you to just work through this. I'm going to put the app on. So I've got a timer here, and we are going to just start writing. So I'm going to do the first one for 20 minutes, and then we'll do another little creative prompt. And we'll get going. All right, enjoy. I'm gonna take the video off.